It's Peter. Seriously, you put a terrible mess in that 15th room. Mike is looking for a way to extinguish the fire before it spreads up. I hope my colleagues will be able to clean this up before the next session.
Thank you.
information, Mike's gone to room 14. He did not manage to recover his password, which means he must activate the automatic sprinklers manually. How sad.
Thank you. Find it. A test subject reaches my two favorite test chambers.